Hi, Monish.
Hi, Harish. How are you?
Yeah, I am doing very well. Okay, Monish, you're a pilot.
Yes.
I also understand fitness levels are extremely important for a person in your profession. So why did you reach out to us?
Harish, I had a problem of piles for a couple of months, where happened very frequently when I reached out to you. And I also reached out to you for my tendency to develop high cholesterol. So my cholesterol levels were more or less near the higher limits of the requirement.
Okay.
Yeah. So I reached out for two. And also, if you remember, I did tell you that I also want to become fitter and healthier, basically long term.
Correct. So that is more of a generic thing. But two basic inputs that you gave of piles, that is bleeding. And second one was cholesterol. So what happened on the first one, let's say, and then we'll come to the generic thing later. So what happened in piles?
So when I contacted you, you gave me a plan, a lifestyle plan. And very surprisingly, and I would say it was good for me that the very next day, there was no bleeding.
Wow.
And since then, this happened in January. So since then, I've had no bleeding at all.
Which means 5 months have passed without an incident. Excellent.
That's right.
Very happy to know.
That's right.
And I know this is something that you're doing for life.
So for the cholesterol, last many years, I've had these marks around the eyes, these which
white
keep, become very prominent when I feel the cholesterols are tending to be higher.
Okay.
Right. And I had been taking statin drugs as prescribed by doctors, 10 mg, 20 mg, to keep the cholesterol within control.
Range. Okay.
But since January, within a couple of weeks, the marks almost disappeared.
Isn't that phenomenal?
It is, actually.
And without any medication.
It was a very pleasant surprise.
Yeah, and I understand you stopped all your medications on day one. Is that correct?
I did. And since then, till date, I have not taken any statin drugs.
Excellent. It is not the eating of the pills which actually got you better, but fixing what the body actually really needs.
Yeah, and I'd also like to add something to it. I had been taking these statin drugs. I don't know if it is because of these drugs or something else, but I used to get cramps very often while sleeping.
Mm-hmm.
So since January, I have had that issue just a couple of times, probably.
To be precise, are you saying probably only twice in the last 5 months?
Yes. Okay. And that too, not very acute. So earlier I used to get acute cramps where I had to get up from the bed, stretch myself out to get out of the cramps, and then pains were extreme.
Wow.
So that also, which I just realized, the cramps have reduced, certainly.
Excellent. So anything else that you wish to share with us, Monish? Otherwise, I'd like to thank you.
Yes, I would. And yeah, so since January, when I started following the plan you had advised, in about 2 or 3 weeks, I felt much better. I lost about 2 kg of weight,
mm-hmm.
and I felt more energetic.
Uh-huh.
My laziness, which was there earlier, reduced. I was actually a lazy person. it was that, I don't know, it's like you can do anything you want. You get up and do it.
Right.
So I don't know if it is because of the plan you suggested or or what happened. But this was a change I noticed in myself.
Excellent.
I was kind of more active, I would say that.
Excellent. Very happy to hear. And we wish you well. If there's anything else, otherwise, I'd love to wish you well for the future and say, just keep note. If your car is a diesel car, you don't put petrol in it and vice versa. So your body is meant for something which is right for you. If you stick to those plans, and yes, we still eat and drink whatever we want in moderation.
Oh, I'd like to add this point on eating about what you just said. the plan you gave me, it had some ingredients which were new to me. I initially thought it will be a task for me to follow this plan.
Mm-hmm.
But somehow, I didn't feel difficult. I didn't feel any difficulty, you know, in following whatever you had told me to do.
Excellent.
Yes, I did adjust my taste, or I adjusted the diet to my taste.
Lovely.
So if I added onions or something, you know, but I was having what you told me to have.
Yeah, and that's so brilliant.
It was very convenient for me.
Excellent. Beautiful. And Munish, we don't stop anyone from eating anything. We right. tell them, have your liquor if you want, have your chicken if you want, have everything.
Right.
Do it responsibly. That's
right.
all.
Right.
We all live right. for a certain reason. There are things we enjoy in life and we yeah. want people to enjoy that. All that we share is do it responsibly. That's all.
Yeah, and I've gone through it, so I know.
Yeah.
I know.
Excellent. Extremely right. happy for you, Munish. And wishing you and your family well. All the best. Thank you so
much. Thank you so much. Thanks
for taking
thank
that
you.
Leap of faith.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
See you. Bye-bye.
See you. Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.